I'm Andrew Corroll, Vice President at Marketing Evolution. I'm really pleased to have been invited to this ICOM event in Porto and this fabulous venue. So I'm going to take you through the Marketing Evolution entry, but I'm going to start with the problem. In 2017, global advertising spend is set to be $500 billion. And the main method of managing and optimizing that spend is via rear view mirror analysis. That is, optimization of this spend is being managed based on what had happened in the past. Now, this can be problematic, especially for new product launches where there's no history. Or in this case, for our client, Warner Brothers, who only have a very short window in which to maximize the effect of their marketing for each unique title. One such title is the feature Creed, starring Sylvester Stallone and Michael B. Jordan. Now, the digitalization of our lives and communications channels means that we can escape the limitations of rear view analysis. Big data, artificial intelligence, and machine automation give us the ability to understand the consumer behavior and how we may influence it. We at Marketing Evolution currently hold 700,000 data points on 320 million consumers in 20 countries. But having 700,000 data points on 320 million consumers is in itself not actionable. How do we use this big data? The answer is artificial intelligence, or what we call the ROI brain. Here is an example of a Warner Brothers report that for its TV advertising of Creed. What we see here are the rank ordering of each TV advert by lift and frequency, from which we can identify the best and worst performing TV campaigns. We see, for example, the campaign Life performed 4 times better than the average, whereas the campaign Destiny performed a quarter of the average. Now, this information on its own is useful, for example, in message rotation. However, the ROI brain allows us to go a little bit further, and we can identify that the best performing ad actually performs very poorly for this profile group, 13 to 17. So this means that we can shift the budget to the right ad placement spot by spot. This also, we can also extend it to optimize the digital creative. We see here, for example, how one individual has a higher propensity to respond to the new legacy creative than other individuals. So how is the ROI brain doing this for Warner Brothers? Well, the ROI brain is not only looking at individual person data, it's also looking at the location in and around the movie theaters. And it's working out the propensity for all of those individuals to respond to different messaging and marketing channels. And it does this not just for one location, but for all locations in the country. And for each location, we can add additional data. For example, the concentration of Sylvester Stallone and Michael B. Jordan fans. We can overlay the micro-targeting with different messaging, even the interaction of the weather and movie viewing, as well as out-of-home, radio, TV, and all the digital media. So we build up a picture of the individual and their propensity to respond to different stimulus. In this way, the ROI brain is looking through thousands of layers and optimizing to find the right message at the right time to the right person to generate the right business result. Coupling this optimization with our machine automation layer, we get the ability to ingest, analyze, and alter creative and media mix at high speeds. all of which can be automatically pushed to the relevant buying platforms for activation. The actionability of our solution for Warner Brothers is singled out here by this quote from Laura Gross, Vice President of Media and Research. Compared to mixed modeling and attribution, which we've tried, marketing evolution is far more actionable. So how does this actionability translate into business results? Well, Warner Brothers' finance department validated that this work provided a $12 million increase in profit for Creed. If we annualize this across all titles, we get a figure of over $100 million in incremental profit. So it is through the utilization of big data, artificial intelligence, and machine learning that we're able to get beyond the limitations of rearview analysis and to deliver in-flight, personal-level, creative and media optimization for Warner Brothers.